Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is BestInSlot, and today we're going to play Dog Sled Saga. Just came out of early access on Steam, and the music alone is enough reason for me to play this game. Start. Never played this before. Oh, there's an option section. So, we're going to skip the tutorial, because tutorials are for nerds. The idea is that we run a dog sled thing. We're doing races, we have to raise our dogs. It's like a little bit of an RPG, a little bit of a racer. Amazing music, little pixel graphics like every game at the moment, and it's got doggies in it! So, I have my musher license, we're going to select a musher, who do we like? I think I'm going to go old school. This guy's like, he thinks he's hip, he thinks he's cool, he's got his sunglasses, a little bit. He's a nerd. Go for this one, looks like Zoidberg. That's what I want in a musher. Yes. Well, he wanted to be a musher, and here we are. Best in cabin. Mount Saint something, that's a better name. Today I moved to Mount Saint something. A new start, I don't know why he talks like this. Because the cold has ruined his voice box. A new start for me in the dog sledding capital of the world. Rally. An old family friend invited me to be the new resident musher at the Fireball Kennel. Fireball Kennel. I'm here alone tonight. But tomorrow I'll meet my team, and Rally will introduce me to the basics of dog sledding. Okay, we can hire 3 dogs. Ah, look how many doggies there are! Okay. Wait, they're all getting... Oh, right, they cost... Wait, is that many... I don't understand. Are they vouchers there? Otherwise, what's this 8 here? What does that mean? Soda! Obedient, strong. I think we want some obediency, right, at the start. To get things going easily. I think we're gonna get Soda. Soda seems like a top dog. Soda. And they're going to keep their names. The names are awesome. I don't know what these little... Oh, is that just a number? It does seem to go up in number. Steady, Zek, Floss, Klaus, Houdini. Houdini's a great name. German Shepherd. Yes. Don't like the harness collar, though. Okay, we need one more dog. We've got Soda, we've got Houdini, and I don't actually know the genders of the one I've got. They all seem to be female. Oh, there's a couple of males in there. Saint Bernard. Yeah, why not? It's a terrible harness colour, though. There we go, bright eyes. Got my squad. Soda, Houdini. Okay. Feed the panting dog. This is quite difficult. There we go, buddy. Hit. Hit. That's Soda, Houdini. I can't remember. Soda, Houdini, and... Whoa! Bright eyes. Soda, Houdini, bright eyes. Okay! Tap dog repeatedly to oh no! There we go. Drifted. This is amazingly complicated. Whoa! What a cool dude. He's got 4 dogs, he's cheating! And I'm Zoidberg. What a jerk. I'm so proud of you guys. We're gonna make it together, boys. Yesterday some jerk sprayed snow all over me while I was learning the ropes of Rally in my new team. I'm Batman. Anyway, there's a race today, and I think I should see how I do. I agree. Okay. All right. Why? Is he strong, I guess? Maybe that's why? Because I don't know any of the other stuff. Houdini, Bright Eyes, Soda. My little squad! Amazing. Let's go, boys! I'm ready. Panting dog, panting dog. Bah! I can hear someone panting, but I can't see it. There it is. I didn't see you there, buddy. Go back, Houdini. Bright eyes. Oh no, Tangle. There we go. Who's panting? Somebody's panting. Right, they're all panting. Looking pleased. You best bet I'm fucking throwing food to you mid-race. Man, reminds me of that film Snow Dogs. How bad was that film? Pachow! Good job, lads and lasses. I don't really know, do I? Tap, tap, tap! Jump, jump, jump! Woo! I'm still fifth, though! I'm working my ass off here! Fourth! I'm in fourth! Got us in the bag, boys. Got us in the bag. Gotta try and get it a little further forward, I think. I'm just clipping like the back of the mouth. I wanna get it. Oh no! Mistakes were made! Hit! Nice! I'm up to third. Sorry, buddy. Hit! Too far? Too far. First! I'm in first! Go, go, go! Yes! Dog sledding champion 2016. Best in dog sled. Well done, Soda. Okay, so the more fatigues you get, the more perfect you get, I should say. You can level up your fatigue capacity kind of thing. Today is my first day off, so I need to decide a regimen for my dogs. Click the regimen button at the top right. Boop! Good tossing. Boop! I don't think they're very fatigued yet. Okay. Perfect. How do you get... I don't really know how you do that. That doesn't help that much. Okay. Okay, Rally, you're a good man, but 2 days to the next race, right? It's a good race. It's a solid race, but we're going to do one more day of skill, because that should level them all up, right? Like so. And then, it's the day before the race, right? So I want them all to relax. How do I do that? Idle. Resting. There we go. I figured that out. Alright, so they all had a little day of rest just before the race... Jurassic Park! Just before the race started. I think? I don't really know. Exhaustion rate is low on all of them. They all got a little skill up. Maybe they didn't... The bar's full, but maybe that's not enough. Doesn't matter. Let's rock it. Hoorah! It's definitely not about where you throw it. It's about... Maybe I'm throwing the food too quickly, you know? See, that's too slow. Messed up here. That was dumb. I just wanted to try and get it right. I think I need to work out exactly how many it is. It's definitely not like straight away. I think it might be three? I can see it. I've spotted it. That one should be perfect. Although it was a little slow. Okay. I've got it. I've got it down. Got it down. I think. It's hard to tell. There, you can see it start to flash. So it should be perfect. And it should be perfect. Yes! Go on! No, I missed! I'm a fool! No! No! There we go. Bloody Nora. I mean, it works as long as you're not a frickin' idiot. There we go. There we go. Second. I knew it! I knew it! I screwed up. I screwed up too much. I'm so sorry, guys. But we've got a lot of perfects. A lot more than last time, anyway. Oh no, Princess is so sleepy! My doggies! That's so sad! Oh. You all leveled up though, which is nice. Though they definitely need a break, don't they? What's quick errands? Ooh, because of my sled. Yeah, there we go. What colour do you want our sled to be? A vibrant pink we do. Sponsors, breedings, guests. We've got some cool stuff down the line in this. Regiment, I want everyone. There. Everyone's in caretake mode. We're going to get that fatigue down. Oh, they do lose skill, but it's worth it. I've got to look after my pups, you know? We really need more dogs. Like, Houdini's got three fatigue things. I can't do anything to fix that. Can we get more? Can I afford more dogs? Let's find out. I need 8,000. I currently have 500. Okay, but I can't afford one more dog. Let's hire a dog. Costs 2,000 to hire a dog. Okay. I don't know how to get rid of those red fatigue ones. I've kind of screwed them up, my little pups, a little bit. I feel really bad for them. Famous dog named of war areas and blah, blah, blah. Stop losing so much skill. Rest bar's nearly full though, so maybe when I fill in that rest bar, they'll be okay and they'll lose all that fatigue. It does seem... They lost a bit. I've lost so much skill though. Okay, I just have to... We can do it, right? I just have to really take care of the guys. They're all really low on exhaustion. They're all okay. I'm not happy about what I've done with the skill with them, but we're gonna do it. Come on, this time. I know what I'm doing now. I'm ready. Soda, Houdini, other one. Bright eyes. I'm trying, buddy. I really am. I know you need food, I know. I'm working on it. I'm sorry, Bright Eyes, I really am. I wanna count how many, I think it's three. Now I'm watching Houdini at the front. He's just on his third breath. And that's when it starts. Oh. Getting it down, just a little bit. There we go. Right, Houdini's just done it. Second. There we go. No, Houdini, I'm sorry! The problem is, I want to go for these perfects, right? But if you mess it up, it has repercussions, you know? But you have to get good at it, otherwise what's the point? Houdini! I'm sorry! Ah! Whew! That's more like it. Second. That's not bad. Not great though. First! Yes! Just at the end! Pew! There we go. Fatigue capacity. Bit dramatic, isn't it? Oh no. Oh, Bright Eyes, I'm sorry, buddy. Oh, lead speciality. Okay, good stuff. I think Bright Eyes in particular needs a little bit. I think these two need a rest. Houdini can probably, Soda could probably do some training. Let's regime it up. Right, Soda, you're gonna stay Bright Eyes, you two are gonna come out for me. You're gonna... Erin's, and then... How did I do this before? I did like a little... Whatever. Oh, right, okay. Got that wrong. So what we need to do, put them back in, put soda out, change that to that. That's how you do it. I mean, I should have just... I didn't want to lose Soda's skill since he's fine. I think one more day of that's probably enough. Nah, I need to get these full. Stop losing your skill points! I don't want him to be sleepy. I need to do one more day of it. That should be enough. Maybe?
Maybe.
So there's a spooky dog called Aurora somewhere. That's all I've got. Okay. Getting the hang of this. Everyone's pretty good. We're gonna have a day of training. Oh, there's another race. Oh, exhaustion rate. Wait, why is Houdini at the middle? Stay in your positions, kids! What's a big crossover? I don't have a bloody clue. Let's get to it. Right, this is gonna be our best race yet. We've got better every time, as far as I'm concerned. Nice! Tap, tap, tap! Woo, woo, woo! There we go! Go on! 3 perfects! Ah, darn it! You alright, buddy? I'm trying! Everyone okay? You're a bit shattered, aren't you, at the front, buddy? I can't hit him! Not really sure what just happened. I know. Oh, this isn't going as well as I was hoping. Camera finished there. Right, okay, we're getting better. We got this. Come on! Hoorah! I'll get there. Jabow! So gotta get better at hitting the guy in the middle. First! Just that's a camera finish if I've ever seen one! Wasn't even paying attention. I got really just focusing on the dogs. Ooh, what's this mean? Ah, level 2 fame. What do I get? Aww, Houdini, you're so close, buddy. What does that mean? There's no explanation for it anywhere. It's fine. I think 2 days of rest should actually be enough for these guys. Zero, well, ish. I think that's enough. I'm gonna change that over to training. Right, last race, length medium. I don't know if we've had a medium race yet. Challenge level average 2, wind occasional, weather clear, Tree Farms Association HQ. This is it, the final race for Soda. Bright Eyes, Houdini. Let's go, boys. Lead dog. Bright Eyes, so that's all right. Low exhaustion rate on everyone. Everyone's feeling pretty good. It's looking pretty good. Let's do it. This is it. Championship race. B beat those kids down at City Hall. Just a little too early on that one. Just a little too early. Otherwise it was perfect. Damn. And I need it on Houdini as well. That's his third breath now. And go. Too far? Too far. Sorry, buddy. Not far enough. There it was. Good start. Good start. I'm a little low on food, must be said. About to restock now. And go. Yeah. Yes, if I actually hit it. Yeah. Woo! Three perfects. Oh, we're doing well. Got a little tangle there. Let's fix that right out. Oh, beautiful. I really struggle to get perfects on Houdini compared to the others. I feel mean. This time, buddy, I've got you. Got you back. That's his third. Perfect. Damn it! Did I miss? I think I missed. Oh, I've just thrown away so much food. I'm just chucking food at his head at the moment. Is that the end? That was good. That was up there. That was slick, you know? Loads of perfects on good old Soda. He's a happy little chap at the moment, Soda. Got some rapport with Houdini? A little worried about that little bit of fatigue at the end. I need that as well. I need to fix that. You can afford to enter a qualifying race for League 2. Oh. Okay, I was gonna end it, but this is it. It's been a long time coming. I grew up as a simple... Okay, I'm not gonna worry about fatigue. I'm gonna worry about getting to the end of the race. I mean, I'm not gonna worry about perfects, you know? I can't do that. That's terrible. It's just so happens like... Oh no, what's up, buddy? Okay, I don't know why you're all so tired. You're really struggling in the muddy middle, aren't you? Maybe because I keep missing with the food. Gotta do better than this. Okay. I'm gonna bring this back. There we go. Barking. Why are you barking? Yeah! Woo! Soda's going for it. Yes! Okay. We're only in fourth, though. Come on, we can do better. Come on, lads. Push it. Push it real good. Got a little thing there. Let's sort that out. I keep throwing it too quick to Houdini. Although that time was kind of beautiful. We're in second. Come on. We can do it, boys. We can do it. We're in second. Run. 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 Yes. Click. You stupid same dogs. Look at me. My little squadron. It's an intense game. Oh my god, this is so bad. I'm so good at this game. Nice. Oh no. Yeah, I know. I mean, you struggled, didn't you, buddy? We had some problem today. I'm sorry about that. Game's intense, man. I'm I'm trying to like craft a story in my head about how I'm a little musher. What's it called? I'm gonna call it a musher. A little musher from Milwaukee or something, and had to fight my way to the top. It's kind of like Cool Runnings, but with dogs. But I've been trying to concentrate. Bright Eyes, I'm sorry, buddy. These two are fine. They need a little bit of rest, but Bright Eyes really needs to relax. What's that? God only knows. Right. That went really well. Yeah, we ranked up. Okay, just a fun little game. Thought I'd give it a go. Don't really know if we go any further than this, but it was fun to try. It's out now on Steam. It's really cheap as well. It's really well made. It's really cute. It's awesome. Give it a go. Thank you very much from me, BestInSlot, and from Soda, Bright Eyes, and Houdini. It's just see you lovely folks in the next episode or whatever the hell that may be. Cheers, much love, and as always, bye-bye.